Greetings, wonderful viewers. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make delicious chunky chocolate chip cookies for your doll. Thank you so much for watching. Please click on the link above to access the DIY video on how to make the silicone clay used in this DIY. I took some extra silicone clay and just shaped it into like a flat square-like shape, and then I painted it with the brown acrylic paint, and then I'm cutting it into little pieces. Once you cut it into little pieces, the sides where it has been cut will be white. So then after that, I just take the little pieces and I place them back inside of the brown color acrylic paint. Now another way to do this would be to color the silicone clay brown, but once you add acrylic paint to the mixture, the drying time increases, which you know I'm very impatient. I am mixing the brown acrylic paint with E6000 glue, and I'm using that to place it on top of the chocolate chip cookie.